Michelle, my favorite.
Michelle, how are you?
How are you?
Good. We are here.
How many doses do I have?
We have 15.
15. Thank you.
Good luck. Good luck.
Thanks, Justin.
So I have to say that it's been a rough year. Going back to March, we've had more COVID cases than any community hospital in the state. So for us, this is the light at the end of the tunnel. It's really needed for our staff right now. They've been working so hard for so long. So for us, this is the beginning of the end, where we can get our staff vaccinated and safe. And conveying that sense of safety to our staff as they take care of patients is priceless. So it's a really exciting, emotional day for us.
Ready?
Yep.
You smile?
I am. Ear to ear.
You know I get the shot?
I know it.
Ready?
Yep.
One, two, three.
You know, we've been through so much with the pandemic in terms of the ICU nurses and all the support staff that we've had to get through it. It finally feels like the light at the end of this dark tunnel. I hope it means less death. And help for my family and my friends and my coworkers.
Gonna be able to somehow protect my family, because I work with patients that have the COVID. Like, we have between 2 to 4 patients every day now that the surge is coming up. And you're always having that insecurity in your head. Like, did I get contaminated? Did I get the virus? Like, what if I'm gonna go home now and give it to my family? Yeah, I just feel that it's really important for us to just get it and try to keep at least our family safe.
I've never been so excited for a shot in my life. This is like Christmas for me. I'm really excited to get vaccinated, and I believe in science, and I think we're gonna all get through this together. And I hope that others get vaccinated as well so we can get this pandemic under control.
Yeah, on a personal level, I think it's, you know, not only does it change just how I feel when I'm at work, but coming home to see the family, and we're all yearning to get back to some sense of normalcy, even if it's still a ways away, this is a big first step.